So I want to make an iPhone app. How do I get started? I want to learn the language Swift. That's going to be the quickest way that I can make an app for the iPhone, iPad, or even a Mac desktop. Even those kind of apps use the language Swift. So you may have heard of Objective-C. That was a language that Apple developers were using to make iPhone apps, iPad apps, all that for many years, and it's great. The thing is, it's a little bit hard to learn, and Apple knew that, so they released Swift. Swift is much easier, and it's the future. So that's what you're gonna wanna learn now. Okay, so you wanna make the next Instagram, Snapchat, WhatsApp, bap, bap. Cool, you have two options. Number one is, do you really need to write iOS code for this? Do you really need to write Swift? And what I mean by that is there's some great ways to prototype this a lot quicker using HTML, CSS, or a kit of templates that I love called Kinotopia. Okay, but number two, let's say, yes, I actually wanna build this, I have the funding, I'm gonna go ahead. I would go ahead and learn Swift. There's some great resources that can get you started, or you might wanna hire a Swift developer. Keep in mind, Swift developers are a little bit pricey, but if you go out there and do some interviews, you might find the right person. So I'll put some links down below and learn Swift swiftly, like a sparrow bird. Ooh, I'm a Swift bird.